Welcome back to another edition of the Matt and Maggie Movie Review. Today we are going to see Toy Story 3 in 3D by Pixar.
All right, so we haven't been back for a while. I haven't seen you for a movie in a couple of months now. The Pixar Toy Story 3 movie in 3D is supposed to be the movie of this summer. First off, have you seen the first two?
I'm going to say I know the story because I've seen like a little bit. Well, I know I've seen it, but not since I was like six.
Okay. So this is a continuation of the Toy Story movie feature, Buzz Lightyear and Woody and the rest of them. It's supposed to be kind of a tearjerker, so we're going to go and see this movie now in 3D, come on back, give you our normal four-star review, Maggie from the kid perspective and myself from the adult perspective. So we'll talk to you in a couple of moments.
Okay, we're back from seeing Pixar's Toy Story 3 in 3D. I'm Maggie, and this is Matt, and before we get to our rankings, let's talk a little bit about the movie. I think from a kid's perspective, it was really good. There was kind of everything that mixed in. So there was action, there was sadness, there was happiness, and then there was the classic Toy Story that wrapped it all together.
Yeah, I thought it moved really well. It was emotional. I mean, it's got sort of an ending feel to it. We won't give away too much of the plot line, but I thought if you are expecting kind of a real laugher, it's funny, definitely, but it's got some really emotional moments in it. So I thought it was very touching and sweet is the words that I would use to describe it. Did you feel like you were getting emotional at all?
Well, I thought it was like well planned because it wasn't like this big, sad, emotional part. There was sad bits, and then it would cheer you up with some happiness, and then it would go back to, and it wasn't like legit sobbing, but it was like touching.
Yeah, it was touching. It was emotional. It was a sad movie with some really funny moments, and I think parents are going to find it to be pretty entertaining and have some real nice moments from a parent and kid perspective. All right, so we got to give it our ranking. We give it a 4-star ranking. Myself and the adult perspective, Maggie from the kid perspective. For yourself, if you're ranking Toy Story 3, how many stars are you giving it?
I'm going to give it 4 stars.
4 stars in the kid perspective. All right.
Yeah, because I was scared it was going to be like too babyish, but it really wasn't. It really wrapped up well together and it was great.
Yeah, I thought it was 3 stars, so I'll give it a 3-star ranking for sure. I thought it was a really good movie, and I think parents are really going to like it. It's definitely more towards you than me.
What's the downside?
Downside only is that it is childish. I mean, it's got a lot of kids' angles.
But it wasn't babyish.
No, it wasn't babyish. But it's definitely your age group is a home run. I think from an adult perspective, we'll enjoy it. We'll get through it. I just don't think we're going to run out and say, oh my gosh, I didn't think it was the best movie of the summer, put it that way. I think there's going to be better movies than that for an adult perspective. But from an all-around entertainment perspective, good movie. Definitely worth seeing. All right, that's going to do it. We'll be back again with another Matt and Maggie movie review.